Hello everyone, welcome back. And today once again we will see some question answers on the topic normalization for the subject DBMS. So let's start the question answers.
Thank you.